Yo, what is up everyone? My name is the Serious Badger and welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. It's been like a while since we played this game, like a good while. And it's simply because I've been slacking on videos, like big time. Simply because like work and I've just been mega fucking busy. So I apologize. But I can't even remember the last time we were on this game. I think it's we took down that guy with the fucking pterodactyl things. What the fuck are you? I got distracted for 2 seconds.
Huh.
Yo,
so
what?
So you must be Aloy then. I thought there'd be more of you.
More of me.
Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Oserim flirt at the most inopportune times?
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forge Woman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Okay, that's kind of, weird. I think she wants to be test one out, but I really don't really fucking want to.
Honest metalwork is hardly work at all. Look after yourself, Flamehair.
I want the cannon, though. Thank you, I'll take that. Hold... Oh, wait, so I can actually, like, this is fucking sick, so I can put anything in here. I'll come get this later. I need to, like, test this. What is this? Like, view the preparations at the bridge. Should we just go to the final battle? I feel like we should just go to the final battle. Oh, that's an option. Yeah, I think we should just go. We don't need to view preparations. View preparations is overrated. We can just sleep. And then... wake up and then have a good old battle. I don't think this is going to be the final battle of, like, the game. Just simply because, like, that would be a bit... I don't know. Anticlimactic. Something might happen to make it more, but I don't think it will be. I feel we're going to have to fight Hades. And that'll probably be, like, a little bit. I need to get some more medicine, though. That's one thing. I would need to get more medicine before I go into this fucking battle. This medicine on this game is so expensive, especially when you buy it from like the merchants. It's simply because I cannot be asked to buy it myself. There, oh, I've got tons of fucking money though. I'm loaded. There we are. Then just waste all my fucking money on this as well. That's painful. And we've got enough arrows for like everything as well. Oh, what's this one? Oh, I thought that there was an objective thing, and I thought it was on the arrow, so I thought it was an objective on the arrow. I got mega confused. Right, so what do we do now?
The battle is starting.
This way. Well, no, it's not starting yet. I need to take a fucking nap first. I thought this was common knowledge. Silly bitch. Okay. Where's my bed? Wait, can we take a nap? There we are. Rest before battle. No way back. Oh, I thought it said, like, no way. I want to go back. So this what? Oh, should we view preparations? Oh, shit. Is there a consequence if we don't do view preparations first? Fuck it. Who cares? Let's just fucking dive right in. I've definitely made a mistake. I know that. Like, everyone's about to die because of me.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you rest after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
I'm still salty as fuck about Rost.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Let's fuck these bitches up. I'm ready, bitch. The king looks like such a fuckboy. Like, big time. Like, he just wears, like, I don't know, it's like his facial hair and everything. He just looks... He doesn't wear a shirt.
Fires, perhaps. Massing forces for the long march to the city gates.
That's not blood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
It's not an answer. Ooh. They just fucked everything up. Is this my fault for not doing preparations? Nope. Just a fucking huge ass machine. Yo, fuck that. I don't want to fight that. There's two? Oh, there's more than two.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
What guns?
By the sun.
Can I have that cannon that I found earlier?
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
It's not a reassuring answer to... Ooh. That's a coinky dink. How the fuck did he get inside?
Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Have we fought him before? She's like, not this time. I'm pretty sure.
Should have fought me in a sunring then.
Where you at? Oh, fuck off. Get fucked, little bitch. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shit, you hit hard. Ow. Hey. Where's all my fucking friends? Oh, I'm fucked. I need to concentrate on these, like, explosive barrels because fuck me. They took me the fuck out without even thinking. Wait, because there was people on my side. I had people, like, helping me. They just fucking died straight away.
Should have fought me in a sunring then.
You can get fucked. So I've got a gun now.
Farewell. Only endless times.
You can fucking die.
Meridian must run red to be cleansed.
I've always thought, why haven't I used fire against the humans before?
Push harder!
Oh, no, not you. I don't want to fucking fight you yet.
Why do you fight?
You can come up closer, a little bit closer. There we go. Thank you, buddy. Okay, now I can... get this gun.
The end is inevitable.
Fuck you.
If the Deathbringers
fuck
keep
me,
firing,
fuck this. Alright, I'm gone.
Grow.
Fuck it. Run. Keep your distance, bitch. Fuck me.
Accept your
peace. I ain't accepting shit. Stop talking shit, boy. Oh, I have these as well. I forgot. He's got them in his hand. I'm like, hey, boy. Fuck you too. Hey, these are my weapons now. Ah, run, Aloy. Fuck me. Come on, fuck boy. Yeah, fuck you.
shot.
Not my last shot, I'll just make more. So I've got sticky bombs as well. Fuck off. Why aren't they exploding? Or is that them exploding?
Bridge can't take much more of this.
Wait, did I have a time limit? He's fucking running at me now, ain't he? Yo, fuck off! Stop running!
It's giving way!
No, 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 no! Oh, shit! Fuck, fuck, fuck! I didn't know I was cut off! I didn't know I was cut off! Fucking help me! Oh, shit.
I am chosen. You came from nothing.
No, you ain't! Fuck off! You're a fucking little bitch. That's what you are. Come on this corner, bitch.
You will die on nothing.
I'm in the fire. I should really get out.
A savage cannot understand destiny.
Fuck off. Why did I change? Stop changing my shit, Aloy.
Your fate was set.
Can't let him in close.
No, 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 no. Stop. Potion, potion. Yes, thank fuck. Oh my god. Where you at? Fuck you. Don't get my fucking bombs out. These are my weapons. Just because you're getting fucked up by me, doesn't mean you can do it too. Yes! Fuck you!
I chose you. This was not meant to be.
Suck dick, you old bitch. Oh, what do we do? Do we do- fuck this. I hope this he's crazy as fuck. I'm gonna kill him.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face
for
to the
Aloy
sun and
the
think
savage.
About that.
Whew! That's what you get for killing fucking Ross. He got fucked up. You gotta admit, ooh, what's he got? I will take them. Damn shit. The stealth. Okay, I don't know. Where do we go now? What's it? Look at that gun flowing in midair now. Okay, through here, I guess. That was fun. I'm sweating again. Like, I always say, I'm like, oh, I'm sweating. And it's like, but like, I'm really fucking sweating. Oh, fuck. I tried to grapple. If I have to fight those people again, I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna kill myself. Override tool next and cover maps areas. I get it. Thank fuck. I didn't think I would have to do it again, because you just did that big old dramatic speech like, you are a failure, piece of shit, suck my dick. But, like, I'm glad I picked that option. That was a cool ass speech. Right, this. I have to make sure I grapple on. There we go. That's what I was trying to do before, but for some reason it didn't grab on. Are these guys still attacking? I thought because I killed him, all the communications and stuff
would
be
fucked.
Where
do you need me? Take up a cannon on the platform.
Where are they coming from? Oh, these are great. Look how fast this is going.
Time to go.
Oh, yeah, time to go. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this weapon. This is fucking demolishing it. Look at that! Ah, oh, bollocks. See, that's why you don't... This is why I'm shit. This is why I'm bad at life. Fuck. I literally just took down a fucking huge-ass machine, and then I fucking kill myself. I've done that twice now. Give me that fucking... Give me that cannon. He's fucking alive again. Look at him. It will take like 2 seconds to kill him anyway. You can stop shooting my fucking castle, little bitch boy.
Gotta drop it in move.
Oh, there we are. Two more shots and he's dead. Get fucking wrecked. Oh shit. Alright, who else wants to play? What are you? What are you over there? Oh, you can fuck off. Don't even try it, buddy. How do I kill him? It's not hitting. Okay, there we are. There's one over here as well. That was easy.
South! They're coming from the south!
Where? Which way is south? I don't know. That's the south. Wait, no, pick that fucking gun up, you silly bitch. Oh, there's so many. Fuck.
Gotta get to another platform.
That one? Yeah, we need this one. Okay, I understand. Someone help, I need to kill this thing. There we are. Now it's this fucker's kill. This isn't good. Oh! Fuck, I didn't see him. Oh, he was the one I let go by. Fuck, I didn't know he could run up on me. Right. Now I know I need to go to the other fucking platform. This is taking much longer than it fucking should. If I have to kill both of them again, I have to kill both of them again. Like, both sides. I thought this was called an orgasm cannon. I was about to say, that's a pretty fucking weird name. Accurate, because it's fucking amazing. Who else is shooting it? Because this health's going down without me, like, shooting as well.
Machine from the west.
Hey, fuck you. Elf bitch. Yeah, suck dick. This fucker over here. It hasn't got very good range. You dead yet? No. There we are. No, you... Why is this so... I've just realized how cool this fucking weapon is. It's like sucking in all the... Look. I literally just noticed that. That's cool as fuck. You need to die already. Drop, 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 drop. Go to the other one. Here we are. Shit. We're gonna get in. Help.
Got you.
Get these bitches before they fuck us up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Kill, die already. Fuck me. It's you. dead? Yeah, you're dead. I need to be careful of this guy. This is the last guy. Well, I hope it's the fucking last guy. He's been taking shots at you this whole fucking time. Don't say he's just taking shots at you now. There we go, we've got him. Easy. I want to keep this. This is fucking marvelous weapon. Oh shit, there's two more. You can fuck off. Go away.
Lower your arms, but beware.
Chance to catch a breath.
Are we done?
And prepare.
Was that it? Amazing. The fuck do we need to prepare for? That was fucking intense. That was great. I love that. Fuck me. Oh, I could come down here too? Oh, you were shooting them as well. Oh, fuck. Where? West? There we are, I know where West is. Get fucked. Oh, hey. Boy, this fucking game. This motherfucker. If I have to do both of them again, I've done north and south. I'm pretty sure we've done both those. We just need to do west and east. If it starts me on east, I'll be fine.
Wall in the attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Oh, there we go.
Chance to catch a breath.
Sweet.
And prepare.
Now we need to go prepare to like shoot west. So could these guys have them as well? They're not doing that great of a fucking job because they keep getting so close. I'm gonna just be ready. For the ones coming west.
Raise arms again! West!
Yeah, I'm all ready. I'm ready for these fuckers. Rather, there they are.
Deathbringer fire!
Fuck these things. Should I concentrate on the big machine? I don't, because like these little machines are getting me fucking scared as shit. Stop! Fuck it, I'm concentrating on the big boy. See, that's why I fucking get freaked out. Because these fucking things get so close. Because these guys don't fucking protect me. This shit is back up, I swear to God. Everyone concentrate on this big fucker, because he's shooting fucking missiles at me now. Fucking, oh my god, now there's fucking pterodactyls and shit. Fuck these things. Fuck you.
Don't wanna be here when that hits.
I'm concentrating on the big one. I can't. I couldn't give two shits about these fucking pterodactyls shooting shit at me. Is it behind me? Right fucking there. Just kill it, you dumb fucks. He's been taking shots at you this whole fucking time. We just need to kill that and then I can concentrate on all the other fucking things. There we are. One more shot and I can kill it. Fuck you. One more shot and I can kill it. Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking kidding? Ugh. You joking me? Did you see how close I was to killing it? It's because these fucking guys don't give me any backup. I need backup. Give me some fucking backup. Fuck these. I ain't picking these flowers up. I ain't got time to pick flowers up. I'm just gonna go onto the double potions. Where the fuck they at? I'm ready for them. I'll fuck them up. I'm waiting for these little fuckers to come first. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm fucking ready. There they are. Fuck off. Suck my dick, bitch. Oh, fuck off! These guys don't help. Whatsoever.
Gotta get to another platform.
Like, they've got the exact same weapons as me. There we go. I think I'm shooting at it now. I saw others, like, flying at me. But for some reason, it just wants to kill me. Fuck the pterodactyls. I'm gonna give two shits. Okay, I wanna kill you. No, 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 no. Oh yeah, it's nearly dead, it's nearly dead. Come on, a couple more shots. Thanks. Fuck. Who do I need to kill now? What's left? Ah, shit, no. I didn't see them, I didn't know they were still coming. Ah, I fucked it. This guy, I'm killing this guy first. Fucking corruptor. I can't, because there's fucking fire everywhere. Where's this last one? Is it all the way over here? Fuck, where is he? Oh, there he is. I see. Boy! The fuck are you? Fuck out here. Fuck, he's fast as fuck as well. No! Fuck off. Shit. This is intense as fuck. I need yours. Cause it's all fucked up over there. Someone help me. So, like, are people shooting at this thing? Or is it just me? Fuck that, I'm moving. I need to move. Where is it now? Directly fucking above me, sweet. Now where's this fucking big ass machine? That we needed to kill for this whole fucking time, but no one seems to see it except for me. Fuck, that was close. I am the only one shooting at it, aren't I? There we go, now there's no other like things to distract me. I should just be able to kill it straight away. Fucking hell.
Got it.
This is so difficult. Fuck. You can fuck off. There we go. Thank you, Lord.
Incoming. Gotta drop it and move.
Hey, bitch. Is that done? No, we ain't done. There's too many. Terrorists. They're gonna fucking blow us all up.
ALOY! ALOY! ALOY!
Tab?
Oh, it's this guy.
I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Got to... Fucking go where? Okay, there we go. Thank God we had a health potion. Imagine if I had used all my health potions during that battle. How fucked we would have been. This is dramatic as hell. You know, we always gotta search them supply crates. Oh, shit. Where am I? Fuck me. Everything's gone to shit. Everything got fucked. So they're marching to the spire. I think I need to go around here. In the water? I guess so. Oh shit, we're stopping Hades. Like, right now. Fuck me, I guess this is the end of the game. Well, fuck me. Oh, what was that? No, fuck off. Leave me alone. They're right behind me. I can hear them. Right behind me. I'm running. I'm stopping Hades and nothing else. All you fuckers are gonna die when I kill Hades.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
That ain't good. This little girl's about to get fucked up. Oh no. How the fuck are we meant to? Because I thought that the whole point of this was to, like, avoid this happening. Oh, it's killed all the fucking leaves. So it's killing life. Activation signal. Right, let's fucking destroy this. Because it seems like the best thing to do.
Jesus started the signal. It must have gotten through the defenses. The Nora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
If I have to fight some big-ass machine again, I'm gonna be so pissed. We have literally just took down that big-ass army. Oh, fuck me. Now some hard-ass fight. I would have been fine with that final boss battle. No, don't die. Don't die.
Easy. So no holding back.
She's fucking sick. Like, I would have been like, oh, how do I get past this? I would have tried to climb over. She's there like, nah, I'm gonna fucking swing and shit like a monkey. Fuck me, this is a tall-ass mountain. This is, like, effort to climb. Ooh.
They're alive.
Are you bad guys? Hey, guys.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
You thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stop.
These are all my boys! Except for, like, the wound. She was kind of cool. She's just kind of mean and shit. But, like, this is fucking sick. We got the pie back together. Let's fucking go, guys. Fucking sweet. Wait, do we go this way? Where do we go? You guys are following me. All right. Maybe it's this way. Do I climb up this? Yeah, it's up this way. Can you guys climb? Oh, climb. Yeah, can you guys do this? All right, you guys find another way up and I'll just chill. Ah, fuck, I don't want to jump in. Mate, it's a fucking arena. Oh, man. You know what? I might save this for the next part. Because I'm kind of running out of time. Like, I've got work in, like, 30 minutes. And I can't get into a boss fight. Oh, you guys can climb. So, I'm going to carry this on next episode. I'm sorry that, like, I had to cut it up into another part. But I literally cannot. But this is going to be fucking sick. It's the final boss battle next episode. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys want to see more, subscribe. If you like the video, give the video a like. I'm the Serious Badger, and until next time, see you guys later.